Hey guys, Bruce Bruss back with another motherfucking vlog today. And today, it's a big day, guys. It's fucking SneakerCon DC. So you already know I'm gonna vlog it for you guys. Yeah, so I just woke up. So sorry if my voice is raspy and like I look like I just died and came back to life and then died again and then came back to life again. But no, I just woke up. So I'm gonna go get ready because we have a big day ahead of us. So I'll see you guys after. Hey guys, I'm back. We just showered, you already know, looking clean. I'm gonna show you I actually wanna show you guys the outfit of the day, so let's peep. Since we're going to SneakerCon, you know we gotta flex a little bit. So you already know, Pablo merch, cause we fresh. Layering, you already know, you gotta wear that under, you already know. Jeans, looking good. And then we got the fucking white Ultra Boost. So yeah, that's the outfit of the day. I'm probably gonna wear a jean jacket over it. I don't know, cause it's kind of cold here in Virginia. But yeah, so either a jean jacket or like a bomber, I don't know yet. But yeah, so I just got ready. So now I need to go pick up the boys. Shout out to Chrome and Lohan. Better go pick those guys up. And then we'll be off to Maryland for SneakerCon DC. So I'll catch you guys when I see those guys. We out here. Let's see the kicks in. Tell us what you're wearing, Chrome.
Oh, I got the Way Way 2s on, baby.
Okay. Lohan, what do you got on?
Farline 2. All right, what are the bathrooms?
Your boy got a pee.
What up, y'all? We out here in the hotel. My man, Lohan. What up, Lohan?
What up?
We out here at the hotel, you feel me? Shit's fancy as fuck. Marble floors. When have you seen a marble floor?
What is a marble?
What y'all about to cop, yo?
Everything.
I guess.
Good looks. What you gonna buy me, though?
Everything.
A napkin. Oh, I've been there.
Oh, I've been there.
No, you haven't.
Nah, one more.
My dreams, maybe.
Y'all excited yet?
Hmm?
Y'all excited yet?
I'm hella excited, yo.
But RC.
Who said that? That Supreme headband was tough as fuck.
Wait. Should they wait for Ken?
We in! Where's Chrome, yo?
Chill, yo.
We lost Chrome. Where's he at? There he is.
Those hats, yo, they're $20 each.
For real? Those are tough though.
I'm not afraid to
Everybody out here, sneaker con. What'd you buy, yo?
Flex.
Master 12, okay. We out here. We better leave though, yo. We're tired as hell. What up, guys? We out of sneaker con. Say what up, people behind us.
What up, people behind us?
Oh, shit. Who said that? Yeah, we're gonna go eat right now, because why not? We just gotta wait for our valet.
No, man, no.
So, you already know. Okay. Alright, so we're about to eat, right, at this barbecue place? And tell them what happened, bro.
Alright, so we had to go, right? So it's fucking mad expensive. So
mad expensive. Like 20 bucks for some ribs, dude.
This is like, alright, let's hit up B-Dub. So,
she served us water, right? Or drinks or whatever. And like, we low-key dipped because that shit was mad expensive. And you know, we're poor, yo. So while she went to go get us some other shit, we fucking dipped out of there, yo. What do you think, Chrome?
I think, I'm sorry.
Why are we going this way, yo? The car's this way.
If you're our waitress and you watch this, my bad.
At least subscribe.
You're still cute, though.
Yeah, she's kind of cute.
Yeah, she's really cute. I don't know her name, though. Like always.
Go.
Nah, bitch.
Yo, go get run over. What up, guys? Say what up, y'all.
What up, y'all?
What up, y'all?
We're out here. Feel me?
Oh shit! Was this the big ass one? Or the little
ones? We just out here driving home. You feel me? We just ate, so we're tired as hell.
I got like fucking six. Excuse me, French.
We got like an hour and a half till we get home. So
where's it at, bitch?
Oh, shut up, bitch.
Damn, bitch. You
and then we'll catch y'all after, I guess.
I need my charger too.
Was it blue or the white one?
Mine's the little white. Blue,
bad. Mine's bad.
Hey guys, Brus back. Guys, I just got home. I'm tired as hell, bro. I was driving for like 2 hours because none of my other friends can fucking drive, so I had to whip it by myself. And yeah, so I'm dead tired. I just wanted to do this right before I called it a day. Sneaker Crown was fucking lit. I met Kais Omar, Fire Kicks, Vakas. I saw Sneakerhead in the Bay. Name Brand. Who else did I see? Bullet RC. Shout out to Bullet RC too. One time, I got this. I feel like a Hypebeast shirt by Kais. He signed the back. I'll show you guys in a little bit. But yeah, so I just got home and like, it was lit, guys. Like that was a fun day. It's cool to meet your idol. You feel me? So shout out to Kais, doing his thing. So yeah, I didn't buy any shoes, so I don't have that to show you guys. But I don't know if you can see. He signed the back. I don't know if you guys can see that. But, so thank you for watching. Sorry for the short vlog, but I hope you guys enjoyed. And I'll catch you guys next Sunday, because you know, no more Brus Bros Fridays. It's now Brus Bros Sundays. So I'll catch you guys next Sunday. Peace.